Welcome back from that very short break, and we're glad you're still a part of us here on Innovate. Now, in the past, wood pallets were mainly used to erect ordinary storage mechanisms. Their uses have, however, since changed. And while there were many tasks that it could perform, the wooden pallets are now behind a new trend of beautiful furniture. They are being used to make dynamic yet exquisite interior furniture. Now, we bring you two young minds who have made it their issue and their mind to make sure that they make furniture out of pallets that many of you may be looking at as a waste or probably something that is not that much necessary. Join me as I take you through.
Many people are choosing the furniture made out of pallets over the ordinary furniture due to its versatility, affordability and durability.
We started just 4 months back. Although the idea has been there for quite a while, I mean for like a year. The pallet hub is a brainchild of Nomura Wallpapers. Initially, we were doing wallpapering, we're doing house interiors. And then we thought we could add something to what we already do. And what we thought of was furniture. But we thought we could come up with something unique. Something unique, and we thought pallets would do and would solve the problem. Yeah. We've been in this business for 4 months now, and we started with just 4 pallets doing samples for clients who are really interested. We later used these pallets to run ads on Facebook. Surprisingly, people responded and they showed interest in what we were doing. So they gave us the morale to do better, to do more and better.
Atop the fact that they can also be recycled and repurposed to cater for so many interesting projects like flower beds and facings, Arafa recounts his inspiration that got him to deal in pallet furniture.
I lived in Italy for 4 years, and for the very first time, I saw a couch on someone's veranda. And I thought we could do something better than that, because what whites want is the rustic nature of these things, you understand? I learned that they used pallets to make these pieces, that piece I found on their veranda. So I thought we could do the same here, given the fact that what Ugandans here are doing is they use real wood. They use wood to do furniture. So we thought we could use something different to make a different furniture species. Can I say that? Yeah.
The pallets have gained popularity because they are easily accessible and once damaged can easily be repaired.
With pallets, given the fact that a pallet can be turned into just about anything, it's safe to use, because at the end of the day, if you want to buy a new table, for example, you don't necessarily have to throw the old one away. You understand? You could just turn this old piece into something else. For example, for a table this small can be turned into a wall shelf where you can hang your decorations, like photo frames and all that. Yeah. So we thought pallet furniture would solve a problem. Because look at it in this perspective. At the end of the day, when someone buys a furniture piece, if they don't need it anymore, they'll throw it out. But do they necessarily have to throw it out? No. If they used pallets to make their furniture, they'd rather turn that furniture they already had into a different piece and then throw away the old one.
Get inspired, get creative, and then get busy. Create anything out of pallets by just following a few steps.
First, we disassemble the pallet. We disassemble. Then we do the sanding. If you must get a nice piece out of that pallet, you have to sand it. That's the second procedure. After sanding with the machine called a grinder, we use sanding paper to sand it with the hands, as I'll show you later. Then after that, we fill the holes in the wood to make it look uniform. Understand? Then after that, we spray. We spray, and then the piece is done. After spraying, the piece is done. Then we have what are they called? The screws that run through these pieces to attach them together. Yeah. Then we have things called suction cups we put on these tables to attach glass to the table so that it doesn't fall off. Yeah. And at that stage, the pallet is, if you're making a pallet table, it's done. So you attach your glass, put the stands down, and you're done.
Many pieces of furniture can be made from wooden pallets, including lounges, sitting sets, coffee tables, dining tables, beds, benches, center tables, TV stands, shelves, couches, among others.
We make from beds. I think our first product was my own bed. Understand? Yeah, my own bed. So we make from beds to couches to loungers to center tables, TV stands, closets, shoe racks, you know, pretty much everything we can make out of pallet.
One can contrast the affordability of pallets that are used to make pallet furniture to other raw materials used to make the same furniture. Saying pallets are cheaper to purchase compared to other raw materials, therefore one incurs less costs during production, consequently lowering the price of the finished goods.
Actually, it does not take a lot of money to start this business. Like, if you have the business plan and the idea, you just need to work specifically on order. I wouldn't think you need capital. Specifically use the client's order to make their product, make a profit and put back in the business. So if you're thinking about capital in such a business, I don't think you need capital. You really need capital. What I think you need is backup to help you finish a client's project, because a client will always deposit 50%. Maybe you need that 50% to finish the project. Okay. So you can have a simple backup, even if you have 500,000.
The raw material used to make pallet furniture is accessible, leading to a cut in the cost of production and a reduction in the price at which a client buys the furniture.
We use pine wood and cypress to make the pallet furniture, because originally pallets they are made out of such wood. These pallets, they come in shipping containers when they are ready made. Like, they come from Dubai, they come from, you know, Ethiopia, China. We basically, these pallets come when they're actually already made. We disassemble and we remake them to achieve the specifications of the client.
Pallet furniture is simple to manage. It can easily be fixed by fitting in small nails with a hammer and is easily repaired in case of damage.
First of all, the biggest tool we're using right at the moment is social media. You know, as he told you, Arafat, this is a brainchild. This is a baby of Nomaru Wallpapers and Interiors, our like sister business. It is already out there to the people. So we already have a clientele we share these ideas with. And by the time we put it on social media, we advertise, you know, people already know the people they are dealing with first. And they believe in what we can offer, what can bring to the market. And the way we package our social media advertisement is quite way different. We make sure we are very professional.
Much of the work is done manually, but with the help of a few equipment for perfection.
When it comes to equipment, you need the material, the tools. You need the grinder so that you can be fast enough and to produce fine work. You need the compressor so that you eliminate the imperfections of the hand when you're using the hand brush to paint. you need the drill, you need the nail guns, but these can accumulate with the amount of work that you're getting, you know. That's why I told you, when you get, depends on how you reinvest your profits. Yeah, so, but you definitely need the machinery.
When one grows tired of using pallet furniture for a particular task, he can mold it into several other products such as flower beds. Pallet furniture also has high levels of friction, therefore presents possible sliding even on slippery floor surfaces.
It begins with us, the people you meet at Pallet Hub, you know. The treatment we give the client is way special, and when it comes to the material, we are very critical, and when we are sourcing for this material for the pallets, and when it comes to the finished job, we really take our time to finish the product. As you know, the pallets are rustic. That's not what the Ugandan market wants. They want fine work, you know. Yeah, so we really take our time to give you a very well finished product. Plus, we give you guidelines. When you come to our office and you want to make an order, we specifically deal within your measurements. You know, we consider space planning in your home. You know, if you've been to other furniture workshops, this is the reason why we actually make specifically on order, because we can visit your home, we see where you want the table to be, where you want the couch to be, we take the measurements, and according to the measurements, we make something that will fit perfectly in your size, which is not in the other workshops where there is already made furniture, big couches, you take it in your small room, it consumes all the space, you know what I'm talking about? Yeah, so that's a difference. We really consider space planning, and you know, we feel like our clients can have something customly made for them.
With only 4 months down the road, these vibrant entrepreneurs hope to become the best pallet furniture makers all round.
We are versatile. Like, you know, we are young people. We always getting ideas from here and there. We're thinking about blending pallet furniture and the normal furniture, you know. Yeah. How we are going to put them together. Like, let's say if you want a center table, we can do it both, like we can combine both hardwood and pallet wood, you know.
Well, now that brings us to the end of this week's show of Innovate, but be sure to catch us again next week as we bring you nothing but the best from the world of technology, both here in Uganda as well as globally. And just a quick reminder, the show now runs on Saturdays from 6 to 6:30 p.m. and we have a repeat on Tuesday at exactly 2 p.m. Be sure to catch us as we bring you all the best from the field of technology with yours truly, Brenda Kimbabazi. Have yourselves a good evening.